And then another scripture spoke to me when God gave me the song. It was 1 Corinthians 2:9. It said, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, nor has it entered into the heart of man, the thoughts and plans that God has for them. And the song that God gave me was amazing. And when you think about how his son died, and we hear it, and sometimes it sounds like a, you know, a sweet story, but isn't it amazing how we can confess him with words, and his spirit can come live in us and help us? Who doesn't want help? So if he can do something that amazing, and we can just think on that every day and see how amazing it was when he sent his son to die on the cross for our sins, and he rose on the third day, and that his spirit lives in us, that's amazing. So when you think about situations and things happening in your life, if you know stress try to come and doubt and all these things, just think about it. If he first did the one thing that was so amazing, which is send his son, and then gave you his spirit, and he's helping you when we ask for his help. If he can then do that much of amazing thing in your life, how much more we can allow him to do amazing things in our life when we continuously bring ourselves and our situations to him and say, Lord, you saved me. That's amazing. So this miracle I need, whether it's for my mom, whether it's for my family, whether it's for my mind, whether it's for an addiction, I got to stand and believe that you're going to do that amazing thing too. Just like in the Word, he opened up blind eyes. Sometimes reading that, it sounds like a novel. You got to say, Lord, help me believe, because that's amazing. And if he can do that amazing thing back then, he can do the amazing thing for us now. He can still open up blind eyes. He can still make the lame walk. He can still do it. He's the same God today, yesterday, and what? Forever. He is amazing.
Amen.
And I couldn't find my, but I'm going to glorify God.
Amen.
Yeah. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Your love for me, it's so amazing,
it's so amazing.
Amazing, amazing. I stand amazed at your power.